Hello, Ma'am and Sir. Welcome to our channel, Grasscutter Pinoy TV. Thank you so much, brothers and sisters in Christ, Ma'am and Sir, that you will spend your time watching my videos. My today's video, I will cut or trim the overgrown grass and weeds. This is extremely overgrown. I am here at the backyard. This is the grass that I am cut today. I will transform this area from the backyard up to the front yard. As you have seen, the plants, the ornamental plants here is not very good because of the summer season. It's very hot. That is why some are dying already. This brush cutter machine that I am going to use for the day, this is the full power of this brush cutter machine or a grass cutter machine, because in the morning I will adjust the throttle so that it can give the 100% of the power. That is why this is the time already, because I will use it many times already. But as of this moment, his power is already very, very strong. That is why I am very happy working with this overgrown grass and weeds. I am very happy with this work, because you know, before I film my video, I will ask permission to the owner that I will film the video here the inside of their compound. And I am very happy because my permission is to not to include their house, but the owner will say to me, it's okay for us if you will include the house. So that is why I am very, very happy that he will okay that I will film the video inside their compound. I am very happy for today because this brush cutter machine will run very, very strong. This brush cutter or a grass cutter is a 45cc. I am using that trimmer line of only a fishing line because the fishing line is not very expensive. It's about $7 in 1 kilo. That is why this is I will use when I cut or trim the grass and leaves here in my grass cutting services in the Philippines. I am here already in this area. This is my customer for more than 7 years. But this area I'm going to cut, I must be careful because there is a water pipe there, and once it will make, I can make a mistake. There's a lot of work to do. But this is the only area that I must be careful cutting or trimming the grass and weeds. I am already here at the front yard. My idea on how I cut or trim the grass, this is a thick grass, tall and thick grass. The way cutting or trimming the grass, I must make sure that almost all of the grass and weeds will be cut or trimmed. We will not repeat cut or trim the grass because it takes a lot of time. If you like this video, I hope that you will give your thumbs up, and those who will not subscribe yet, I hope that you will subscribe on our YouTube channel, Grasscutter Pinoy TV. This is the way how I exchange my tremor line. With this situation, this is extremely overgrown grass and weeds. We will apply the finishing cut or trim the grass because some of the grass will not hit by the trimmer line because they will overgrown, some are laid down already. So that is why we have to apply the finishing touches. Making a finishing touches of this area from the backyard up to this front yard, I can spend only, it's about 2 minutes, but the happiness that you give to your customer, to my customer, it is priceless because I know they will be happy if I give my best quality cutting or trimming the grass. I will share with you how I will transform this yard using my brush cutter machine, a fishing line only, a leaf blower and a lawn rake. This is the way on how I work with my grass cutting services here in the Philippines. By the way, my son Kenneth will be my helper for the today. His channel has already 279 subscribers and he has a lot of viewers. Some of his video almost 5,000 viewers, 3,000, some are 2,000 views already. So being a father, I am very, very happy that his YouTube channel will grow very well. Thank you so much for your time and support the YouTube channel of my son, Lawn Care Philippines. Thank you for your help and support to his YouTube channel. It is very nice to use a leaf blower because, you know, our work is better quality and we can work very fast. Thank you, Sir Scott, for this two machine, the leaf blower and a brush cutter machine. This is the way how we clip the grass because the leaf blower, if the grass is very thick, it cannot blow the grass. So that is why we are using a lawn rake or a grass rake to clip the grass. This grass, I will bring it in my home because the cow will eat this one. This is from the backyard. This is before. This is my work that I am going to present to you. This is all the hard work that I am going to make this day. I hope that by this video, you will enjoy and the video that I am going to share with you. This is the work of love of my work. I work very hard for this. And I am very happy to transform this yard. This is from the backyard. I am here already at the front yard. This is how I transform this area. The very overgrown grass and weeds that I am going to cut for today. Thank you so much, Mom and Sir, for your time and support with us, Grass Cutter Pinoy TV, and also the channel of my son, Lawn Care Philippines. Thank you so much. I am very, very happy that you are there to support of my videos that I am going to share with you. May the Lord God will bless us always in our life.